Every nation everywhere says they want, can't stop fighting each other.
Fuck that war.
Every people group everywhere says they want peace, and yet we can't stop hating each other and dividing ourselves from each other. There is this inherent self-destructive nature in us that has caused us to fight for something that we can never really attain. And can I tell you, that's not altogether a bad thing. Because if any of us were able to fight our way into peace, we wouldn't realize that Jesus already bought peace for us on the cross. Listen, I don't come here and tell you, stop fighting for your own cause and start fighting for the Christian cause. I'm telling you, if you put your life in the hands of Jesus, you'll never have to fight another day in your life. For you. You need only to be still. Come, rest in my arms, and I will take care of every demon in hell. I'll take care of every addiction. I'll take care of every bondage and brokenness in your life, man. Listen, man, I'm not telling you that your life is going to be easy and comfortable if you follow Jesus. In fact, I promise it will not be. But I'm telling you, it will be a life of victory. It'll be a life of peace. No matter what storm may come your way, your eyes will be so locked on the King Jesus that you know that no matter what story it is you come up against, the end of it is this: Jesus wins. Jesus wins. Jesus wins. He is supreme in victory. If you are hidden in Christ, nothing can touch you. So listen to me, friend. I'm not looking for people that have it all together. We're not looking for people that are perfect and polished and know all the right things to say and grew up in church. I'm looking for people that are willing to admit that they're broken and need a Savior. I'm looking for people that are willing to admit that they can't win this battle on their own and they need someone that can go down into hell, take the keys, bust out, and defeat death once and for all, because we don't have it in us. So listen, man, I'm not ashamed to say I'm not good enough without Jesus. Because with Jesus, I am more than a conqueror. And nothing can touch me as long as I stay hidden in Him. So this song is for my King. And for no one else, it's about His.